with a woman's death. The Snohomish County Sheriff saw this. They were at Copperstone Apartments in Everett today. And this is all tied to a homicide investigation after a woman was found dead over the weekend. Police have not yet released her name. Quick look at the water.